We all know what CNC machines are. We know their basic parts and basic functions. For example, in BMC CNC machines, there is a moving bed with a vise, a spindle with servo motor, a CNC panel to control the machine, etc. But the automatic tool changing mechanism is quite difficult to understand. My name is Ashwin Kadu, and this is topic of our video, Automatic Tool Changer. There are different types of CNC machines, but there is one common thing among them. And that is the tool changing process. While performing different operations on a job, you'll need to change the tool on the spindle. And changing this tool manually is slow and inefficient. And that's where the automatic tool changer comes in. Now let's look at the presentation slide by slide, followed by two videos explaining the working of ATC or automatic tool changer. Now let's start with what is ATC. An automatic tool changer is equipment that reduces cycle times by automatically changing tools between the cuts. Automatic tool changers are differentiated by tool to tool time and a number of tools they can hold. A simple CNC machine will be made to work with a single tool. More complex machines are capable of working with larger number of tools. However, for a machine to use more tools, an ATC must be provided. The array of tools is stored within a magazine which allows the machine to access a wider variety of tools without need of an operator. Now let's look at the basic construction of ATC. An automatic tool changer is generally comprised of base, arms with gripper, a tool holder, a support arm, as well as a tool magazine. Next is the types of ATC, and the types of ATC are as follows. First is the rotatable tool post, which can be seen in CNC lathe machines. Second is the tool changer with changeable spindle. Third is the automatic tool changer with tool magazine, which can be seen in the BMC CNC machines. Amongst the all types of automatic tool changer with tool magazine is the fastest. Now let's discuss about the automatic tool changer with a tool magazine. The tool magazine has larger tool capacity. It can install not only on the side or upward side of spindle box but outside of machine tool as an independent assembly. We often use tool handling system to carry the tools. There are some types of tool magazines. First is the disc type, second is the chain type, and third is the rack type. The disc type changers are used when the number of tools is lower than 30. Second is the chain type, and chain type changers are used when the number of tools is higher than 30. It can carry more tools but it is comparatively slower than the disc type. The third is the rack type tool changer, which can carry huge number of tools but it is slower than chain type and disc type both. Now let's try to understand the carousel or the umbrella type tool magazine and the chain type tool magazine through some videos. Now I will quickly explain how carousel tool changer works, and later I will explain every stage of tool changing. First, the spindle moves to its Z position. When the carousel moves towards the spindle and the cover of the carousel opens, the gripper arm holds the collet. And in the next stage, if you are able to see that the carousel moves in downward direction, which takes the tool out of the spindle, the movement is very hard to notice. In the next stage, the spindle moves 4 inches in upward direction, and after that the carousel rotates till the tool cord gets into the position which is under the spindle. When the coil tool is under the spindle starts moving in the downward direction. The gripper arm holding the tool collet releases the collet and the carousel moves back to its initial position. Now next we will see how the chain type tool changer magazine works. Chain type tool changer magazine. The tools are attached sequentially in the chain and a gripper arm takes the tool from the spindle
puts it into the correct position in the chain and puts the next tool and fixes it into the spindle. Here are the some advantages of using an ATC. The use of automatic tool changes increases the productive time and reduces the unproductive time to a greater extent. It provides the storage of tools which are returned automatically to the machine tool after carrying out required operations. Increases the flexibility of machine tool, makes it easier to change the heavy and large tools, permits the automatic renewal of cutting edges. Fraction of time saved using the ATC can make a big difference in total production time.